Hello guys, welcome back to ChoCho 2025. Are you tired of generating talking character videos that are limited to just a few seconds? Do you get frustrated with out-of-memory errors when you try to create something longer? Today I'm going to show you the ultimate workflow for creating unlimited-length talking characters from a single image, all with no crashing and no OOM errors. We're combining the power of InfiniteTalk and WAN inside ComfyUI, and I'll show you how to do it all from a short clip to a full-length, hours-long video. The first step is to get the Kijai ComfyUI WAN Video Wrapper Custom Node. The easiest way is to use Git clone in your ComfyUI slash custom nodes folder. If you already have it, just do a Git pull from inside the folder to get the latest version. After that, you must install the dependencies. The requirements script is on the GitHub page. For a portable install, you'll use a specific command that calls the Python in the portable environment. If you're confused, simply follow what I do in the screen. It's crucial you do this to avoid missing nodes and errors. Now, let's download the workflow. Go to the Kijai WAN Video Wrapper GitHub, click on the examples, and download the WAN Video D2 VFinitoppled Examples 2.json workflow. Open ComfyUI and load that workflow. If you are asked to download Melbourne Rowformer, simply click Install Missing Custom in Manager. Click Install and restart when asked. This workflow requires a few key models. First, the InfiniteTalk model. The link is in the description. I'm using the single talk model for this video. Save it in ComfyUI slash models slash diffusion models. Next, the Melbourne Rowformer model. We've talked about this before, but if you don't have it, the link is also below. Download your preferred version. In this video, I'm using 16. Save it in the same location with the InfiniteTalk model. Now let's configure the nodes for stable, fast, and unlimited generation. One video block swap. This is key for managing VRAM. The default setting of 20 blocks is a great starting point for my RTX 4060 16GB VRAM. This prevents OOM errors on long videos. Torch compile settings. If you have Triton for Windows installed, make sure to connect this to the WAN Video Model Loader. This gives you a massive speed boost. If you don't have Triton, just leave it disconnected. In Multis and InfiniteTalk Model Loader, select the InfiniteTalk model that you just download. WAN Model Loader. I am using a Lightning model here, but you can use the standard WAN model with a Lightning LoRA if you prefer. Set your attention mode. If you have Sage Attention, use it for better performance. For VAE and Clip Vision, just simply use what you regularly use for one. Max frames, this is the most important setting for unlimited videos. It acts as a processing limit. For long videos, make sure to increase this number. If you have a 30-minute audio file, set it to a huge number like 45,000 to ensure the process doesn't stop. Load image, select your character image. The workflow will resize it according to your setup. Load audio, load the audio file for your character to speak. You don't need to separate vocals here. The Melbourne Rowformer node will handle that for you. The WAV2VEC model. The node will actually download this for you the first time you run the workflow, which is super convenient. Just be aware that you can't use the Facebook or Meta version. It has to be the Chinese one, the one from Tencent, for this specific workflow. WAV2VEC embeds. Keep the F piece at 25. I've tried changing it and the sync gets messed up. Just leave it as the default for the best results. Prompt, make sure your prompt includes what the character is doing, like a woman singing into a microphone or a man giving a speech. Now let's see it in action.
Waking up to a brand new day. push the doubts and fears away. I see the sunlight through my window pane. Gonna laugh right in the face of rain. My heart is beating like a drum so loud. I'm ready to stand out from the crowd. No looking back, the past is over. Single doubt and fear. Together with the friends who stand by me, we'll write the best new history. This melody is playing just for us, filling the air with hope and trust. We'll turn the volume up until it breaks. For goodness sake.
For this 2/7-second video, it only took about 4 hours and 22 minutes to generate on my RTX 4060 Ti. That's a fantastic speed for a video of that length, and it didn't crash once, unlike fantasy talking.
Just an ordinary day, nothing much to do. Then my whole world shifted when I looked at you. Heart is beating, can't pretend it. This is where my story ends. No, it's where I begin it. Sparks fly, lures in the air. My lonely mama Lola became a bear. Everything is brighter. Everything is new. Every single beat of my heart is for you. We stay up all night talking on the phone. With you, I've never felt so not alone. Heart is beating, can't pretend it. This is where my story ends. No, it's where I begin it. Sparks fly, colors in the air. My lonely mall became a pair. Everything is brighter. Everything is new. Every single beat of my heart is for you. I don't know tomorrow, but I know today. I'm lost in your gravity, and I wanna stay. Sparks fly, colors in the air. My lonely monologue became a pair. Everything is bright.
This result's also good. The lip sync, head movements, and expressions are perfectly synchronized. It handles male voice as good as female voice. Also, this thing works on speech too, this avatar also created by InfiniteTalk. There is one thing you need to understand, InfiniteTalk doing one over and over again for each 81 frames. so make sure to use neutral position image since it will use the original image as reference for each 81 frames video. The 81 frame could be changed in one video long, a 2V frame, but it will decrease the quality and increase the chance of errors happened. In the future, I will try to play with this, but for now, this is it. So there you have it. The ultimate workflow for creating unlimited length, high quality talking character videos. This is a huge leap forward in AI video generation. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please hit that like button, share it with your friends, and leave a comment. I'll see you again on the next episode, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day!